You wanna know what was really weird? Most people on land are woke.
How is that weird? We've already won the battle against them. What's so weird about that?
It's just way too quick close to home.
Come on, dude. I was in the industry once. And it was such torture for me as well, don't get me wrong. The new clone order that we've made is coming, and no one else seems to give a crap.
How was it back there? Wasn't it hard for you to escape?
No.
Why? What was so easy for you to do?
I had to basically spread out craziness after all I've been through, which I had no choice but to do such a thing just to get out.
Wait a second, what about your new video for the coronavirus?
Oh, gosh darn it. I knew not to do that. Why the heck would they play me like that?
Luckily that was probably just a publicity stunt just for exposing the potinism behind the fake virus and what people are getting into these days. We have no idea. None of us know exactly what else they're trying to do to us. Or maybe it wasn't. What if it was because of the fact that you were supporting it?
My fans are a bunch of idiots.
Why say that? Don't they not know what they're really watching online?
Because they don't go to church. They're all brainwashed.
Oh, that's why. Okay,